From the News Channel 5 Network, hi everyone, I'm Rory Johnston with your latest headlines. An undercover drug operation goes incredibly wrong after a man hits an officer with his car. TBI agents called to the scene in Greenbrier earlier this afternoon. Officials say a suspect tried leaving in a car, hitting the undercover officer. Police shot back, hitting the suspect. He was rushed to the hospital. It's expected to be okay. As for the officer hit, we're told he was not seriously hurt. Former President Jimmy Carter and First Lady Rosalynn are headed to Nashville to help build homes. The announcement comes just as the Nobel Peace Prize winner and his wife finished work in Indiana with Habitat for Humanity. The Carter Build Project will come to Music City next October. Well, yet another election is almost here as early voting's close to over. Tomorrow will be the last day to cast your ballot early as Metro's vice mayor runoff election continues. Acting Vice Mayor Sherry Weiner and Councilman Jim Shulman aim to be Mayor Briley's right-hand person. Election Day officially is next Thursday, September 6th. And a Tennessee Titan makes a big difference out in the community just in time for the high school football season. Right tackle Jack Conklin and his wife Caitlin donated brand new uniforms to the players at Glencliff High School. The couple was honored before the team's first regular season game tonight against Beach High. All right, well, some of those games, they may have seen a little bit of rain out there. Let's check the latest from Bree.
Thankfully, most of the rain was done by the time we were around 7:30 tonight, so I think at most maybe a few damp bleachers out there. Otherwise, just a pretty sunset. Quiet overnight tonight. We'll see a chance for showers and storms increasing during the afternoon hours of Saturday. So your weekend, your Saturday morning, starts muggy, starts dry. Best chance for showers and storms tomorrow will be east of 65 into the higher elevations, and it will be very spotty in nature, not widespread rain, not by a long shot. Even fewer showers and storms are expected on Sunday, so we are on a drying trend as we head into the weekend. The problem is, in the absence of clouds and rain, we get a surplus of heat. 93 for Monday, heat index even hotter.